Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be doing a vlog because I just felt like filming and I've got a few updates and I'm just going to do my daily jobs as it is the summer holidays now, so I have a bit more time to just chill out, do them a bit slower and film at the same time. So my first update is one of the girls is definitely having babies, which is so exciting, and I think we are due any day now as she's humongous. Her babies are due around the 2nd of August and today's the 22nd of July, so it's not long at all, it's like 2 weeks, which is so exciting. But I don't know if Daisy is having babies. She might be just having one, but Daffodil definitely is. I'm gonna sneeze. Bless me. Which is so exciting. I'll just get my book. So I've written down their date in my pet book. I've written down their weight, I mean. So the Daffodil, which is definitely having babies, gone up so much. So from the beginning, like from the first time we put them with the boys, she was 1140 grams, so that's been at the beginning, and she kept going up, so she went to 1210 and then she went up even more, and then now she is 1640 grams, so she's gone up so much. She's like doubled her weight, which is really good. So yes, I think she's about having 3 or 4 babies, so a few babies are coming, and I'm hoping I'm going to keep 2 of them, 2 babies that they have, and then the others are going to go to really good homes. I'm going to make sure they go to good homes, so you don't need to worry at all. So it's so exciting thinking there's going to be babies soon, so I will film it, and I will film as soon as they come. So yes, I will show you them quickly so you can see them. They are a bit of a mess because it's spot cleaning time now. And I'm going to clean my herd because they're so messy. I clean them every morning and night. But you know what? It's been night time and they have trashed it all. It is such a mess. So I need to do it all again. And then I also do the litter trays for the rabbits. And then obviously we give hay, water, food and veg. So that's what I'm going to get on and do now. So I'll just show you the mummies and then I'll get on. And also the cage that they're in now is what they're going to have their babies in. They were in a bigger area on the floor, but it was just hard to get them and stuff as having babies. You just need to gentle them very well. So I've put them in an easier cage and that's what they're going to have their babies in. So yeah, I hope you enjoy this video. Okay, so here they are. The one that's having the hay is the one that is definitely having the babies. Oh. She's gonna run away. They're not that tame yet. So yes, that's the one that having babies. You can tell she is humongous. Definitely the babies are coming soon. She keeps rubbing her tummy on the floor. But I can just imagine it's very uncomfortable. Here we go, Daffodil. So yes, this one just here is definitely having babies. Not too sure about the other, but she might just be having one. She does have a bit of a like bulb shape, so she might be. But as you can tell, she's definitely having babies, which is so cool. Just trying to show you a bit better. So yeah, this is the mummies. Just show you them for a bit. You okay, Dylan? And she's drinking plenty, what is really good as they are supposed to drink loads. Definitely coming out. Yeah, just making sure it works. Sorry, darling, you can go back now. Should we go back in a minute? I want Daisy to come out. Daisy! You wait, darling. You wait. Do you not like your carrot? So, yeah, I'm going to spot clean these quickly and then do the herd. So, I'll do that very quickly.
I promise that I'll hold you when it's cold out. I'm really use our winter coats in the spring. Cause lately I was thinking I never told you that every time I see you my heart sinks. Cause we lived at the carnival in summer, scared ourselves to death on a ghost train. And just like every Ferris wheel stops turning, oh I guess we had an expiration date. So I won't say I love you, it's too late. Ooh.
You very rarely see Gina and Grumps because I wasn't happy with their setup and I didn't want to show it on here. So now I've finished
doing what they're going to live in for the rest of their lives. So obviously I never wanted guinea and grumps, like I never thought I'd get any more rabbits, but obviously these were put on me by my auntie because she couldn't handle them anymore. So they have got this aviary now, so it's got like stuff on top so they can't get wet, and they've got mesh around it, and they just are so secured in because they can't have a shed. So they used to have this shed like just on the side of it, but they used to just bang, and they don't like not being able to see, so a shed wasn't really for them. So we did this, so they're out of their hutch all night, so their hutch is just there for them to lie in. The hutch is new as well, so it's the extra large cage of the one that's at home. So yes, I've painted it all, so it's really nice. Just need to paint the back actually, so I haven't done that yet. So the door's at the front. So yeah, it's very nice. So I'm just gonna go on and do my litter tray now. So they've got their veg. So we've got all their veg now. Eating it down so quickly. They didn't have that much to eat today because it's the beginning of the week and this is when I get my veg. So I'm gonna go and get some more veg today, and they'll get plenty more tonight. And then obviously the boys have got theirs as well. They'll go out in the garden soon. I'll just let them have their veg and have some hay, and then they'll go out on the grass. So they've got fresh hay, fresh water, fresh pellets. And then the mummy pigs have got it as well. They've got fresh veg, pellets, hay, water. And then I've done their litter tray, their hay, and their pellets and water as well. And then obviously I've done Gino and Grumps as well. So yes, these are all my pigs done. And I hope my next video will be the baby pigs. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Please put a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. And thank you for coming along and watching it. So I'll see you next time. Bye.